video on Facebook of a girl in her bedroom taking a hammer and pounding herself all over her body with the hammer.
Oh my gosh.
Like, it was like video recorded. I guess the guy set
I saw that, yes.
The guy set it up in the room.
Yeah.
It just so happens. And she was about to make a claim, or she did make a claim, that she was being, it was the most psychotic thing I've ever seen.
Was she pounding around on herself on the bed?
It was that by a bed.
And slapping.
She's hammering herself all over her body.
I think you said that to us, Jason.
He's like, oh my gosh, what a psycho.
Yeah. And the dude at first, I was like, well, she's hot. She's a little crazy, but she's hot.
You didn't know she was that crazy.
Good thing, but if you didn't have the proof, man, that dude would be in prison. Because you don't think some nice lady, seemingly nice lady, is going to hammer herself in her own bedroom.
A few bad apples ruin it for everyone. Yeah. Now we're all crazy.
Come on, you ignorant fuck.
It's true.